All right, hey, it's Liger here again. Episode 4, and we're starting a brand new city. I have completely fucked that up on the previous city, and if you want to have a look at it, watch the previous video. And I didn't press record, which is stupid. And there we go. We're back. Okay. Okay, here we go. New game. Two rivers. Alright, let's start this new one and gain some knowledge from the previous video. Now. One thing to note here is that I'm trying to go for a different strategy. Not like humongous grid systems like before, but I think that's the only way I can start off with everything anyway. Okay, so map starts off with that, and we'll expand this way to gain access to that ray line down there, and then we'll go this way. I think barely touches it, I think. Maybe, maybe not. We'll have a look later on. Alright, so first things first down here is we'll create our city here. Water is down here. I'm pretty sure. Oh, we can't. Can't yet. Okay. Whew. One thing I want to do here is we will do is create a roundabout. Just a small one for now. I think that's a perfect circle, but we'll see soon. Ah, that's much better. Get stuck here. Okay, kind of perfect. But hold on. And then from the entrance to the city, I think I've done goofed again. Possibly. Ah. Okay. Stupid me. I have pulled this off at the wrong sides. I don't like this verse because it's got stoplights in it. Have we done goofed? Oh boy, what have we done? Because people coming around this area here. Actually, all I have to do. Is reverse it. So this goes on here to here. So I reverse it. Okay. Oh God. I can't remember how I did my other one. Oh, hell. Outside of the city limits. Alright, there we go. That will help us. A bit. Just a bit. Alright, we'll start it off here. Just a small suburb just to get us started. Because last time we introduced it, we had commercial home. Yeah, we'll do it down here. So. Do it here. I keep doing that. I should just right click. This will be going out. This will be coming in. All right. We'll reduce this to a four-lane road because this will just be for our city center. Whoa! No. Try maximizing as much as we can here. Alright, and then I promise not to do any grid work, but I need to start somewhere first. Yeah, so that will be done as that, and so will this be done here, and we'll slowly expand that. Now, We need a room here. And we need water. Which I don't think we'll do it that far. Oh god, it's going the wrong way. Okay. Here. And a sewage one, just a bit down here. Do power. Our goal here in this video is to hopefully extend it a bit. And then do it down here. Alright. There we go. So that will go there, and then further down along here will be this one here, so exit going up here, and entrance going I think it's a bit too small. Can this glue to here? That'll do for now. Alright, so we have people moving in. Now we need some commercial area. We'll explore all the way down there first. Turn this into a four-lane road, which branches off to a two-lane. Oh, I'm being a bit antsy here. Oh, it's double lapping. That'll do. Ah! Stuff you. Not flat. Power. And we need water. Could do better than that, right? There we go. All right. Should I help them jumpstart it? Because I'm pretty sure that should. I think it does need power to be jump started down there. I'll take it off later. And here they come. Here come the people moving into my neighborhood. So, we'll wait till our next achievement. How's our power then? Because the power drains up really, really fast at the moment. I don't know. All right. Good. So we have demand for it, which is going quite well. And I don't know if I should zone more. There's slight demand for residential stuff. And it's coming up now. That's good. Look at the power. We can actually move that to the side a bit and build more layer later. Alright, so we've got people. We're low on power already. That's fast, see? That's what you need to... I think we just need to keep a bit of money down here for that time. Yeah. And we have demand for that now. Alright, so... because this is... oh, man. That's not good. I'm gonna fill that up with trees later on anyway. Okay, do that. Now we'll keep it for power just in case, because we are going to expand again sometime soon. Pretty sure. Yep, demand's rising up again. And let's move down a bit here. 2, 3, maybe 4 spaces this time. Right. Oh, go away. So we'll link that up. Take that off. Keep down. Take that off. Keep this up. The water. Nope. Spread it down here a bit. Oh, come on. You can do better coverage than that. Plop it down here. And a bit more commercial on this side, too, just in case. And residential on this side. Now, we don't have parks yet, but we would want some educated people soon. Because... we need to expand this. Okay, let's think. Up they come. Yay, look there they are. Fast forward a little bit too fast mode. How much is for an elementary school? Wow, 10 grand. Maybe not. Can we take you off now? Because I want that to go up. We have a good demand for commercial, so people have stuff to buy there. See, I like this one because it actually gives out a good spacing for the intersections, which is good. All right, so power wise, we're dipping low already. Slope too steep, apparently. Alright. Rise, my babies. Rise. So that. 50. Alright. Need a bit of an education and stuff down here. Take you off the map. Don't have parks it. We'll wait for that. I'm pretty sure since my Sims, actually we'll put it here because this one stoplights. I don't get it. There is it one way is the one well, it's keeping it bare at the moment, so that's good. Look at the power dip so fast. We can destroy this one a bit now. Reasonable. Whoa, okay. Nope. Still won't make it. It's odd, it won't. So I need to learn what types of roads don't give a thing. But once I get the reach capacity already. Kind of need. Okay, we reach capacity of the these. All right, we'll build these way. Looks like a giant penis. Pretty sure it is, probably. Yay, tiny town. Now, what I wanted was to put a fire station here because, yeah. And big demand for commercial at the moment. Alright, that's doing good. Actually, to save the travel of the goods from that way to the other, I'm pretty sure we can link this two up. Just so that it doesn't use that, so people who are exporting out can go out. But for people coming in, they can just go down here instead. Apparently we need more skilled people. Alright, so we put a park, just to make it nice and clean and everything. And a small one. Down there. And down there. Sweet. Increase the land value. Alright, we have a massive, mass exodus of people leaving because we are running out of space. Alright, so time to change styles. We'll stick with the four-way roads though. Now, the problem is that the noise pollution here is insane. So it has to go only up to here. And we'll change our buildings other way around now. Just for this, because... still working for us, which is good. And whoops. Look at that. Yeah, we've got high crime rate, I know that. It's going up. Far out. We're low on energy. Pretty sure that there'll be a demand for these again. Whoa, what the hell? Rolling blackouts? Should be enough now. Power to the city! Thank you. Not bad. Right, so... wow, we need a police station, which is 12 grand. Well, that's seriously affecting our... oh yeah, we can. So we're not. Just to help us out a bit. And a clinic. School. Because, oh, hang on. We don't have high schools. There we go. And then we need more power because I am low on power again. God, the demand for power is nuts. I need to make a buffer zone for power, but oh god. That is going nutter at the moment. Alright. Alright, that's good. We can put a small park here. And the next one. There we are. Oh, bugger, there's no water for that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We need more people, apparently. I think we have to alternate this with commercial and... This is just bananas at the moment. Wow. Good, we have a big injection of money at the moment, which will help us out with our demand for... Just waiting for that, sorry, I've been quiet, because that's odd. I thought they kept that in parallel with the other one. So that one goes there. Oh. should be nothing here. Sorry, I'm a bit antsy about this. And this one joins. This one's here. And this one joins. And this one goes here. There we go. Let's figure out the water problem down here. Put a park down here. And another one down here. Pretty sure that fire has no coverage down here at all. Coverage now for fire down there, which is good. So let it pump it out. We'll upgrade that to a roundabout, a big one. Because when we get the money, we should. Whoa, 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 whoa. Power. Power, power, power. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, this is not good. Come on. One more. That's 10 pro grant. I'll do it in the next one. Well, gives us a bit more power down here. Oh, Jesus. That's not good. Starting to lose money with our industry here at the moment. Shit. Now we're going to start redlining, and soon blackouts are going to occur. Taking it out because I'm paying interest on it, which is quite high. There we go. Go produce power for me. Awesome. Not much traffic in and out, which is pretty good. Apparently not enough educated workers, that's what they said it there a while ago. Quite a few people can actually in the park. There's one here too. That's a lot of people here. And we had a big park here somewhere. This guy's down here. That is so cool. Alright. So, demand for, God, rolling blackouts again. Oops. All right, we're gonna do swaths and swaths of industrial zone pretty soon. Probably this long. I need to pause it because money. Go bananas. Water. 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 We're booming way too fast for my liking at the moment. This is just way too fast. I can't go with the next. What's my next achievement? 4600. We'll use that to get a bit of a power generator down there. Alright, let's do this. And then we'll invert this at the moment. Just to make things interesting. We have no power again. Just a little one. All right, we'll end this episode here and we'll continue working it on the next one. All right, catch you guys later.